Hi guys, it's me, Malcolm, the movie Wizard of Oz himself, and I'm here to discuss my review of one of my favorite guilty pleasure movies. Fun fact, this is one of my favorite ones that I keep talking in my previous videos in my like in my top five, and it contains a great action star that was unexpected considering of his age. Nonstop, starring Liam Neeson himself. I must say, this movie was thrilling and intense, and it really does deliver. I mean, it was like Air Force One all over again. I mean, it was crazy though. The hijacking was just the beginning, but now it leads straight up to a terrorist bombing. Oh my God. It was shocking though. Absolutely shocking. And was such a needle in a haystack how he has to find which passengers is the bombers. I mean, it was crazy to find which one is which. But we have an awesome cast like Julianne Moore, Darren Cross and Lupita Nyong'o. I really do admire Lupita's hairstyle in this. She looked just like Grace Jones. Who would have thought she would have that hairstyle? She was fabulous. Oh, I really did love it how it ended, how he finally found the bombers and fought off against them. It was crazy. I did love Liam's fighting skills. I mean, he still got it after those Taken movies. Okay, you guys. So for my score for Nonstop, I do believe it was an awesome guilty pleasure movie to watch. I love the cinematography and everything. So I think I'll give this one a 9. Definitely a 9. Okay guys, I guess that's it. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and be sure you all stay safe, stay healthy, and wear a mask. Bye. And they still carry on. We watch it happen over there. And then just turn it on. Yeah, yeah, yeah.